What's up, nerds? Welcome back to round three. It's Matt and Chase. Chase is on the play, obviously.
Yes.
He did take a mulligan to six. Let's go Blooming Marsh. Thought Seers. It's like he saw that coming. But not saw it coming. Oh, restoration's two or less. I'm gonna go wedding announcement.
Okay.
Do you want me to write them down?
I can keep them up here.
And I'm at 18. And I'll pass.
Okay.
Woof woof.
Yes.
I will pass. Comet. Oops. 17.
3. Restoration.
Yep. I'll respond to the trigger.
Yep. Is Breath of Decay just a 3 or less and can't be counted?
Correct.
Okay. And here we go.
Non-land permanent. There you go. All set?
Yep.
I'll pass.
Okay. Comment.
Ouch.
4.
Enchantment spell, create 80 void equal to spirits. Right on, this is tails.
I pass.
Cards in hand?
2.
And then the, and the wolf.
Yeah.
I'll pass.
Yep. Three restoration trigger.
Cast the doggo.
Dog.
Yep.
Triggered. Swing with my dog.
15.
Pass. keep.
I'll name it 0246. Whatever that is. Pass.
Sure. I'll discard.
Oh, that's a pretty good
player.
That is a really good
place. Play a forest. I pass.
Stop you in your upkeep.
Okay.
So I'll pass
yep.
and stop in your upkeep. Where I will cast Abrupt Decay on that. Okay. And then proceed to your draw step.
Sure. One card in hand?
So, like, correct.
Figure out how I
don't these will never attack. So.
Well, so
that's the thing.
So people aren't like, what's going on? What's he casting for 8?
Yeah. 5.
But I had a way to, like, activate this in combat. When
you would, you know, like, what?
So,
I think it's,
just play.
To be 8 turns until I win. I'll pass.
Okay. Draw goes down. Let's see, you have green and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Attack with the shadow.
A little Scott that could.
So, like, I can't deal with the enchantments. So, like, it's literally, what is it now? It's literally ranging.
Yeah.
So it's an 8-8, correct?
Yeah,
I'm 6.
Yeah.
Sure. I'm afraid of light-wise.
Pass.
Yeah, 14. Two.
Yeah.
Classification. Should you?
This is the hard part to check, but I don't know how I said it.
5. Yep. Swing for 3.
Go 7.
Off of ossification.
Oh, yeah. Yep.
I pass.
Okay. technically.
Exiled?
Okay. From the shadow.
Yep.
Glissa. Shadow. I will attack. Alright, no blacks. Zero cards?
Correct.
Okay. You're gonna be able to pump that thing a ton.
Correct. And Glissa blows things up, so.
Pay two. Classification, Glissa. Yep, and it does have trample, so it should trample. Yep.
I'll pump it once.
Yep.
So take two, live, gain two.
Yep.
Eight. Second main.
Yeah, it's like this is like 10. So I have to block here.
And that's a 1-1, correct?
This is a 1-1, yeah.
Okay. So I don't have to pump.
You don't have to pump.
So we'll take. You'll take 5.
Yep.
I'm going to gain 2. So I go to 6. You go to 5. I'm going to destroy the ossification there. And then. Pass. Draw step 3. Yep. Lands. Yep.
Eight. Might be important.
Four. All haunting.
Mm-hmm.
Pass.
I'm gonna draw a card. Lose one. Gain two. Good old turn. Draw a card. Gain two. Combat. Before blocks.
Yep.
Draw a card off castle.
Okay.
So I'm gonna gain two and lose two.
Yep.
Okay.
And then I'm gonna get up. Six. Eight. So we have to block here.
Oh. At least. I was gonna say, I think it's lethal anyway you block, but. First.
Yep.
Seems terrible on basically a mono black deck.
Yeah, your deck is pretty much black.
Yeah, it's abrupt case and this is the main deck that are crazy. It's like,
isn't this a normally just like three really good card draw?
I don't know, I just really want to play with Glissa. And abrupt decays, I didn't realize until someone commented last week in one of Garrison's videos Abrupt Decay just eats Graveyard Trespasser without ward, because it can't be countered.
Oh, because ward's like a counter. Okay.
Yeah, because ward counters the spell, and Abrupt Decay can't be countered, so I hadn't even thought about that, so I really want to play Abrupt Decay too. And I've been trying out different green cards, and there was so much green in the deck, I had to cut all the really good heavy black cards, like Gifted Aetherborn and Invoke Despair and stuff. It's like, no, just splash green.
Yeah.
The only land that doesn't tap for black would be one side of a Pathway or a Sage. So.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Exactly. Ain't no bull
to this one. Yes, it's that.
I was like, this is. I knew I wanted this, but I wasn't sure how much I wanted this one. Yeah. And that's like, I had to be.
Yeah.
Yeah, it seems like it was all. Green. Shield.
Okay. Oh. Okay.
Okay. Pass.
Yep.
Drawing a lot of cards and not hit a third land.
This is going to be very weird. Ossification.
Yeah.
And children.
Yep.
Swing for one. Pass. These are in your hand still, yep.
Too, right? So you have eight. Unreal that you haven't seen a land.
Yes.
Just the shadow. Black. No effects. I'm gonna draw those three.
Okay.
Pass.
There's still some cards in that deck that have to get upgraded.
No way! And it wasn't a creature land that interstabbed. Now what do you even do?
No. Can pop a lot right now.
Yeah.
She.
I think I actually might put together
a five
sort of four cards with them and see what they have
in stock.
Well,
guess we start playing red
and yep. One.
Pass.
Cards on hand?
Seven.
Six.
Six.
On your own stuff.
Yeah.
Push the top one. Go to my turn.
Okay.
Tapped out, correct?
Yep.
3, 6, 9.
Yeah.
Make it 11.
Okay.
Put you to 2.
Yep.
Pass through.
Okay.
Yeah. Silva?
Yes.
Oh, yes. I didn't blood you. Good games. That was real rough. Like, so it's kind of the opposite problem. I just kept drawing lands, but you didn't draw any. So, yeah. It's kind of weird. I guess good games, I guess. I don't know.